Hello, I would like to present the main results of the research in the article entitled Analysis of Financing Sources of Omv Petrom S.A. Omv Petrom S.A. is one of the largest oil and gas companies in Romania at the moment, having activities both in the exploitation sector and in the production sector. Omv Petrom S.A. is presented under two brands. Omv, the leader in the premium segment that is of Austrian origin, headquartered in Vienna, and Petrom with Romanian citizenship, which is the market leader in terms of value for money. This company has 800 distribution stations covering Romania, Serbia, Moldova and Bulgaria, offering a full range of quality products and services. The activity of this company is divided into three major segments: downstream oil, downstream gas and upstream. In the upstream segment, the company carries out activities of exploitation and production of natural gas in Romania, but also in Kazakhstan. The company operates 194 commercial onshore and offshore oil and gas fields, including both decades of production and recently discovered fields. They want to increase in the recovery rates of reserves to unlock additional resources and reach the full potential of the deep. In the downstream gas segment, OMV Petrom deals with the production of crude oil and gas, being an important plant in the regional fuel, gas and electricity market. It is a reliable supplier for business, offering customized solutions for the supply of natural gas and electricity for over 55 million companies in Romania. The table above shows the shareholding structure of OMV Petrom. As can be seen from the data presented in the table, number of shares, share capital and percent has a trend ascendant. Market and competition. The fuel retail sector occupies an important place in the Romanian economy with effects on other areas of activity in Romania. The structure of this sector is mainly oligopolistic. Most of the supply on this market is concentrated in the portfolio of a small number of oil companies. The demand for fuel is represented by people who own vehicles and who often supply themselves at petrol stations near the areas they frequent. Thus, the competition between the various sources of supply is manifested at a local level, the possibility of exchange between them being limited geographically. According to the Competition Council, in its annual report on the evolution of competition in key sectors, OMV Petrom reacts faster than other players in the market, which suggests that they are waiting for OMV Petrom's strategic moves to respond to them. OMV Petrom SA provisions shows a constant decrease in the analyzed period, which denotes a favorable change with the development of the activity every year, because it means that the company debts have decreased. As can be seen from the data presented in the table, investments granted to OMV Petrom SA registers a constant decrease in the period, which means that the state has not contributed so significantly since the beginning of the analyzed period. The three graphs successively show the evolution of capital and reserves, which is in an upward trend in the analyzed period. The evolution of the results carried forward in the period OMV Petrom S.A. are presented in these figures, where it can be seen that in 2018 the maximum point was reached, but this is also a turning point between 2017 and 2019. Conclusions. OMV Petrom S.A. is one of the largest companies in Romania, which contributes significantly to the state budget. It not only produces fuel, but also specializes in electricity. Following the realization of this project, we analyzed the financing sources of OMV Petrom S.A. and their components based on the balance sheets at the end of each financial year for a period of 4 years, taken from the official website of the Bucharest Stock Exchange. Thus, the main sources of financing are debts and equity. This one consists of share capital, capital premiums, reserves, retained earnings, profit or loss, provisions, investment grants and public equity. Thus, fluctuation of increase and decrease were observed in the case of each component, including the capital premiums and the public patrimony, which were constant equal to zero in this period. Thank you for your attention.